Well, hello everyone, this is me, Christian, again. Now anyways, here we go with the exclusive 3 legendary items for today. So why not? Let's get started now. If any of you guys are indeed new to the channels or have had your accounts full, please subscribe to me. And also subscribe to my girlfriend, Harmony, as well. It will seriously indeed help the both of us out a lot. Anyways, yeah. I say we got some good items. Why not put that in some good use or so? All these seem pretty good, really, yeah. Since it's from the drone supply and all that stuff. Oh, cool. We actually managed to get one thing that was epic. That was very surprising right there. Be back with another one here, and yeah. And here we go with the next one. Fresh rate is a lot of hours from now. Gotta truly admit. Not bad. And not bad with the amount of gold that we got from that. That brings a total of 64 gold right now from what we collected in for today's rewards. Each reward's just everyday possible new reward systems and stuff like that. I am actually a little bit glad that this little drone actually came out. Like, it does mean something. And I bet it's just gonna be sitting around for the 8th anniversary or so, maybe. Yeah. So that's that. And another sweet 19 pieces of gold, bringing up to 83 in total now. And one thing you can clearly see, there's no Titan Plagnum in this one. And sometimes you do end up getting Titan Plagnum, but I guess it's not every day's reward. And I bet if I'm honestly correct, yeah, I bet that every possible, like, everybody that tries this for the drone thing, my only guess is they end up getting, like, different items as well. Like, much more different than this. But I'll have to review back. I don't know. Okay, and here we go with this final and last item or so. Wouldn't that just be something if we get something good? Oh, so you decide it's not gold this time? You know what? Since, like, I know this is kind of a little bit of a short video, that's why I got a little bit of a bonus feature before we end this video. And yeah, guys, I don't usually show these kind of things often, because why would there be a purpose of it? Really. I know a lot of you guys do, but, you know. Hopefully we get something good in this. Wouldn't it be something good for 6 items in the special prize? When really you're saying it's 7, though. Just like the special prizes here that have 7, it's really 8. Yeah. Because they're technically, what they're technically saying is, get 7 boxes, and then an additional one to open your special prize. Which still causes like a lot. And between what we have here, will be 8,000 keys in total, just to get that. But anyways, here we go with exclusive item. Hopefully we get something good out of this. I imagine it might be power cell, silver, or anything like that. Oh nope, it's just a pirate that we already have. What do you know? Well, this is gonna wrap things up now, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Wow, that was a lot of progress that just went up there. Anyways, now Christian's signing off. Bye-bye. Told you this is gonna be something.